Broadway Theater is going to have a different meaning for them. And the adults are going to have a great dynamic, well-individual personality, and so they are able to work tonight. I'm happy to have them welcome in more.
Good night, everyone. Thank you very much for that introduction. The only problem with these introductions anyway is how healthy they look to be in dynamic and young. How are y'all doing? I'm going to see y'all here. Is this on? How are y'all doing? All right, that's good to know. Please have a seat. Let me tell you, this is a good evening. This is a good evening because it's a good time for us to get together and worship the Lord. It's a good time for us to get together and to bless this young lady with our time, with our presence, our support financially and emotionally and mentally, being here with her. And we're going to do exactly that as we get straight into the program. We're going to come on every now and then and chat with you about some things that I've been thinking about regarding this evening. But right now, let's take in some ministry. Coming to the stage are two young men. And they are both recent graduates of the St. Michael School. They are active in their congregations. I thought that would have elicited some kind of response because when you hear young men nowadays, everybody immediately thinks, oh, where are they off smoking weed or doing something else? But these two young men are active in their church congregation to Jesus Christ. They are using their talents for the Lord. Derek Anderson has been singing for 4 years. He is a member of the Way to Calvary Seventh-day Adventist, where he is a chorister and participant in the Adventist Youth. Andre Ford is entering uni to study economics and law. He is also a member of SDA Church, where he is a chorister and he works with the Psalm Manager. Ladies and gentlemen, two of the young men that the devil couldn't get his hands on, Derek Anderson and Andre Ford.
Thank you. every song that I sing, every day of my life, every breath that I breathe, you gave to me, and all I really need, that is a day to hand back to you. It's your life, it's your life.